हेलो बच्चों, सो वी आर ऑन पेज नंबर यू विल टेल. ओके, नाउ डायलॉग आई विल रीड. सो आई वाज टेलिंग यू कि दैट रजा इन फॉर द सेक ऑफ हिज लाइफ, फॉर सेविंग हिज लाइफ, ही डिसाइडेड टू मेक फूल ऑफ द इंट्रूडर सो दैट ही कैन हैव द टाइम टू सेव हिमसेल्फ, टू डू सम आइडियाज, टू कॉल द पुलिस, टू सेव बाई एनी मीन्स. ओके, फॉर दैट ओनली he convinced that I have a bagged bag, everything I have, so that we can run away from that intruder. Maybe you are right. Okay, intruder. Now intruder was totally convinced by the ideas of Gerard. Okay, now here intruder was feeling ki that Gerard is saying all okay. Now Gerard, then don't waste time. Intruder, careful boss, I am watching you. Gerard, I have got a man posted on the main road. He will ring up me if he sees the police, but I don't want to leave. Come on, they are after us. Through here, straight to the garage. Intruder, how do I know that you are telling the truth? Gerard, oh, don't be a fool, look for yourself. Finally, what happened? Gerard was making hurry that don't waste your time, we should leave this place, let's go like this only. And he said ki I appointed a man also at the main road, on the main road there, if he will see, he will notice that police is coming, so they will inform him. But I don't want to trust, I don't want to wait for that man. It's better we should move from here. Now intruder was totally convinced by Gerard and he was ready to run. He was ready to sit in the car with Gerard. And suddenly what happened? Gerard opens the door and step away. Intruder leans forward to inspect it with his side towards Gerard, but with the revolver ready. As he turns his head, Gerard gives him a push into the cupboard, knocking the revolver out of his hand, and he slams the door and locks it, picks the revolver and goes to the phone where he stands with the gun pointed. Now finally intruder rattles door and shouts, let me out of here. Now finally what happened? Suddenly as they are coming out, intruder just came earlier, and suddenly what happened? In very short time, he has just closed that intruder into the cupboard like this. You can see the picture, okay? He closed like this only, and now he was feeling that I am saved. And he has snatched the revolver which intruder has taken. Finally, intruder was shouting, let me go outside. Okay, open the door like this only. Gerard, hello, yes, speaking, sorry, I can't let you have the props in time, your rehearsal. I have got a spot of bother, quite amusing. I think I'll put in my next play. Listen, can you tell me your friends and surgeon to come up here at once? You will probably find him in the public bar. Finally, what happened? Now Gerard was just talking that send me the police. Actually, Gerard was playwright. Gerard, at the last I will tell you, Gerard was a playwright, and for that playwright means one who writes the play, dialogues writing जो करते हैं. So उनके पास different characters होते हैं, cops होती है, police होते हैं, manager होते हैं, चोर होते हैं, different types के होते हैं. So in that उनके पूरे that team में से he called a cop कि please मुझे एक cop को भेजिए, और वो cop कहाँ मिलेगा? In the public bar. जल्दी से वो भेजने को कहता है, एंड फाइनली उस पब्लिक बार से एक कॉप को बुलाने के बाद होती है हेयर एंड्स द स्टोरी. द कर्टन ड्रॉन एंड फाइनली द स्टोरी हैज बीन एंड अप. सो इफ यू हैव एनी कंफ्यूजन रिगार्डिंग दिस स्टोरी, यू कैन आस्क मी. टिल देन कीप रिवाइजिंग, टेक केयर, गुड बाय.